Very good afternoon to all the decisions and residents of Diphu. All the decisions. This is our Diphu Government College. You can see the conditions of the Diphu Government College. The papers and the papers everywhere. It is literally almost garbage. So I request all the students, the concerned students of the DGC and the concerned students of Diphu, to please kindly stop throwing the papers and all in the field. You can eat if, you can eat in the field, but you should at least have the sense that you should collect it and throw it in a proper place. So I request the students of the DGC and the citizens of the Diphu, those who come here, to not. You can come and eat, but at least you should throw the waste. Do not leave. Please avoid throwing the waste in a college field because it looks very dirty and it makes very unhygienic. So that's it.